The drive-thru is open. The heat lamps are on. It's business as usual inside the church's chicken in Otay Mesa, except with tighter security. 10 newly installed security cameras inside the restaurant, and customers are thankful.
I feel so happy now. I feel safer. I'm glad they did it.
The heightened security comes 1 week after an argument inside the restaurant turned deadly. Longtime employee 28-year-old Maribel Ibanez refused to accept a $100 bill from a customer. It's against company policy. Police said the money was believed to be fake. The customer came back with a gun and opened fire, killing Ibanez, then got away. Police are using this photo of the gunman's car to track him down, but he is still on the run. Meanwhile, a memorial for Ibanez, who was a newlywed, continues to grow outside of the restaurant. Customer is saying even after the tragedy, they plan to keep coming back.
Every day.
Marco Trevino was inside eating dinner just moments before the shooting.
I'm lucky. I know I am.
The gunman also targeted two other employees, Mario Rojas and Humberto Ruiz. Ruiz was released from the hospital. Rojas is still in the ICU, according to a family friend.
He's been through a couple surgeries. I understand he still has a bullet lodged in his stomach.
Ruben Torres is now organizing what he's calling a peace gathering, planned for this Saturday at the church's chicken parking lot, bringing in live music, inspirational speakers, and hopefully a time of healing.
For a few hours, just gathering and bringing some, restoring the peace and love that this community once had. We gotta live in love, stand on truth, and continue to live without fear.